Welcome, Minecrafters, Minecraft King, back with another video, and today in this video we're going to be doing Attack of the Bee Team. So yeah, it's been a while, but we're going to do it. In the last episode, we were trapped in a cave, and we found an ender dragon, and if you were really smart, you saw the ender dragon egg sitting right there beside me. Anyway, off camera, I got home. I dug up, and I got home with a dragon egg, and I just placed it down because it's going to take a while to grow up anyway, so we might as well just place it down. So there we go, we placed it down. I was thinking in this episode we are going to make some sort of a nice like ocean house or something. I don't know, what do you call it? Let me think here. Like a deck or something like that, and maybe, yeah. So we're gonna try to do that, but I hate this wood. I want some oak, but there's no oak to be seen. As you can see, there's no oak to be seen. So we gotta find some oak. Hopefully, once we come back, this will be all ready and done. So yeah, hopefully that happens. Hope you guys did enjoy the last episode. And if you did, please go and watch it. And if you haven't watched it, go and watch it because I recommend watching the first episode. Link in the description to the first episode if you wanna go check that out. And yeah, so I'm just killing cows, I guess. I don't know why, but I'm getting tons of hats, which is cool. But we're just gonna go on a quest for oak wood, aren't we? Please tell me what waypoints are, because that'd be awesome. I know they're in Crazycraft, but I know they're in Attack of the Bee Team somewhere, but I can't seem to find them. I just don't want to get lost right now, so I'm just gonna go exactly the opposite way of my house, and hopefully we'll find some oak wood. What is that stuff? River cane? Ew. That doesn't sound nice. Okay, so we're gonna speed this part up until we are finding some oak wood. So let's speed it up. Okay, guys, we're back. As you saw, that was just like 3 seconds. I found some oak wood. It was just off my chunks in a second. Probably is lucky for you, but not for me. And by the way, if you guys think like the videos are the exact same lag as what I'm playing with, you're wrong, because the amount of lag for me is none right now, but the amount of lag for you is crazy. It has something to do with my QuickTime player or something, or my computer, because it's probably my computer. So yeah, what the heck is that? Okay. Yo, yeah, I just wanted to grab some oak wood because it's probably it's 100 times better than that ucky willow wood or whatever it's called, because it's just the willow wood is all like slimy and what is this? If you see on the mini map, we are like, we've been here before. In the first episode, we traveled across this beautiful biome, and we explored those little green things. You see those little islands kind of things? Those, we've explored those. Those are just massive slime-iting islands in the sky. So, that is bad. You do not want to go over there, because you might fall. You die! Like that. I thought I was gonna fall there. Some leather. I don't need that. Let's grab some oak wood. No. Okay, so let's get back home. That should be good for now. If we do need some more, we'll get them in a later stage. I think home is this away. I think I threw that gravel down earlier or something. I don't know. Whatever. Whatever that was. I don't even know what the heck that was. Anyway, who cares? These palm trees are pretty cool, but the wood is not set. It's not very good looking, to be honest. Like oak, when you turn it into planks, it doesn't look that good. It looks nice now, but it just when it's planks, it looks bad. But hopefully we find our way back, because then if we don't, we're screwed. We are totally screwed if we do not find our way back. Please find our way back. I had so much stuff. I've never been here before. Starting to get a little nervous. This is so scary. I bet we're not gonna find our way back home. I don't know where it is. This ain't gonna be good. Uh-oh. I have no clue where I am. This ain't gonna be good. Here's the bot. Yeah! We went totally wrong around it. Well, anyway, we found it. That's good. Perfect. Let's grab this cow for meat.
Meat. I want meat. I want meat. Right now. I want some meat.
Reet. I want some meat. I want some reet meat. Is it turn? Ender dragon. Still an ender dragon. I bet it's going to be some sort of like, what do you call it? Like some sort of like jungle dragon or something like that. I don't think it's going to be a water dragon because water dragons need to, be like around three, like it needs to be around water, not like beside water. It needs to be completely around water, so that ain't going to work. See, look at all this crap I have here. What shall I do? Got tons of raspberries. Let's just keep our diamonds in here and let's go work with our wood. I think it's on peaceful. Let's check. Yeah, it's on peaceful. We don't want it to be on peaceful. This is survival. We want survival, don't we? We want some survival. So let's make a little balcony here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. As Corrales said. Corrales, 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 Corrales. Yeah, and yeah. 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 Maybe we can even make like some like boats or something. A yacht. We can make a yacht. A yacht. Yacht. A yacht. Why am I talking like girls? Anyway, so let's make a big like balcony thing. Big platform. Baby. Baby. Let's make a big platform. Big platform it is. Big platform. Big platform. Derp, 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 derp,
I'm gonna fall asleep on the way up. I'm so tired.
Good morning. Good morning. Guys, I gotta cut ahead in the video until 1 second. So be right back, guys. Hey guys, sorry about that. That was kind of awkward. Please, yeah, what? What I was going to say. I was going to say, yeah. Please put your comment down in the description. What you think in the description. No, in the comment section. And what you think his name should be. So please leave that in the comments. So yeah, I expanded this a tiny bit more off camera. And so we're hoping we get a forest dragon or something like that out of him. And what I think we should make a bridge over here. Because I'm tired of swimming over here. Be honest, let's make a little bridge. I'm gonna speed this part up while I make the bridge, so here we go. Okay guys, we're back. We just finished that, so that was pretty quick. I'm thinking maybe we should make like some sort of like, maybe make it longer and then put like some fences here, but I'll do that off camera because that's kind of boring to watch. Anyway, I'm thinking of this being kind of like a short episode, but not this short because it's only been like 5 minutes. So, let's make this balcony a little bit bigger, and let's make this a little bit bigger. Don't need your lily pad axe, so let's place it down right there. That's good. Okay, let's place it here. That's good. Leave in the comments where do you think we should go in the next episode, because I don't really know. There's a little bit of like, I don't know, there's not much on the map to be honest that you can see here. Let's bring up the biggest map, bigger map. How do we bring it up? And there we go. M, yeah, that's M. Okay, so there we go. Now you can see the map. Tell me where I should go, maybe over there or something, or the snow biome or something like that. That forest looks pretty cool, to be honest. That's the sand. We've been all over here, I think. So yeah, tell me in the comment section, where do you think we should go? So yeah. I think we're gonna, make some walls up here. Oops, slide. I think we're gonna make some walls, build some walls up to make this, like, a little house. A home away from home, even though home is right beside us. You know? Let's go check on No Name. He's hatching! He's hatching! He's hatching! I don't want him to get stuck in the new box. Oh my goodness! There he goes. This is so scary! I've never had this happen to me. I've seen it happen, but I haven't had it happen to me. Man, this thing is so cute! Man! Oh my goodness! This thing is adorable! Well, why am I saying that? It's not adorable! It's just gonna be adorable! I think. Unless it's like Shod's the Pig looking. Or something. Then it won't be beautiful, it'd be ugly. I'm kidding, Shods. I know you're watching this and you're completely offended, but I'm just kidding. Chill. But I am excited to see what this turns out to be. Man, am I excited. We gotta make him like a... We gotta make it like a... Hey, we gotta make like a cage for him. Like a little like home for him. Plans. Plans, plans, plans. Plans. Tons of ideas have just come to me. I've taken them in my mind. What am I saying? I don't know. Anyway, so what we're gonna do is leave him there, and we're gonna... Huh, what should we do? I don't even like these. These are really ugly. I don't even like where we live, to be honest. It's kind of ugly around here. Yeah. But this is a nice part, and then you go to the dark place. Ugh. Look, even the sky changes all around. Boom, 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 boom. What is that up there? Paper clouds. Man, I just want to stay here forever. Oh, if you look at like that, look, it has a squid hat. That's hilarious. It looks like it has a squid hat on it. Oh, but it doesn't. Okay, what's moving over here? Oh my goodness, I can't wait till he hatches. He's gonna be so small and tiny and so adorable. Man. Water dragon! I got a water dragon! We got a water dragon! Yes! Yes, that's what I was hoping for! Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes! Woohoo! Yeah! And that's gonna be it, the end of this episode. Little short episode, but hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please follow me on Twitter. I'll link in the description to all of that. So yeah, leave in the comments what his name should be and what should we do in the next episode. And if you share this video, you will get a shout out in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Bye!